grass snake, as it's commonly called. This is actually a rough green snake, and it'd be a great addition to your garden or around your trees, your permaculture beds, because he is a predator of insects that hangs out mostly inside of vegetation, inside of the trees or inside of the plants, hunting around to get your insects, eat the insects that are otherwise going to eat your plants. So if you see this guy, don't kill him, just feel blessed he's around.